movement comes in my work on so many levels. It may be through how color is arranged, and through that there's a rhythm. You know, there's this visceral sort of sensation.
I mean, one of the things that I was drawn to was this kind of continuum between the mundane and everyday and then the fantastical, the spectacular, that those things are existing together. We are talking about the everyday. We're talking about the challenges most often of underserved, marginalized folks, like that existing in Nikkei's work. And the presence of those ideas in house and kind of disco culture are so incredibly clear.